I want to ask a million questions about Hooper and if you're ever going to direct again, because your Amazing Stories episode was amazing and Sharky's Machine is incredible. But would you mind telling us your favorite story or anecdote about Dom DeLuise?
Well, I miss him every day. Every day I miss him. He was the best foil in the world, and I love stepping on his foot in the middle of a scene, and he would cry, but be so funny. He was the funniest man I ever worked with, and I loved him very, very, very much.